What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade. Tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff. Tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert?
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, what? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give her right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Pop told me to leave her with Sanchez!
Where do I find him?
At the factory, just out of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night, all right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. I just drive away. Hey, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in.
Thank you.
Hey, who set this baby off? Base. Yeah, we're good. Over.
Okay, are we all here?
Just about. The reserves are getting into position, but we're clamped down good already.
Something's got this.
Yeah, that's why we can't be too careful. They got the old security cam control room up and running.
You kidding? Oh, fuck, that's gotta be serious.
It is, but we gotta get back to work.
Yeah, see you later.
What the hell?
Someone's throwing stuff here. You! Wherever you are, stop this, or I'll make sure you'll never throw anything again.
Base? No, nothing to report.
This is Alpha 5 checking in, all clear. Over.
Seriously.
Quit fucking hiding.
God damn it! That's not even legal, man. How'd you do that?
Now the stupid is the man.
Don't give me that Karate Kid bullshit. You hacked the game.
Oh, sour grapes.
There aren't supposed to be cheat codes for this game,
damn. Hey, I don't need no stinking cheat codes.
You couldn't shoot your way out of a wet paper bag without the cheat codes.
I kicked your ass. Get over it.
Come on, restart and hold your controller where I can see it this time.
You are a glutton for punishment.
You're dishing it out, yeah.
Checking in. No sign of any.
Try to restart.
Yeah, is the little green light on the modem, is it blinking? Yeah, the one that says DSL. Yeah, well, I don't know. I'm kind of in the middle of something here, but give me a few minutes and
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Yeah.
right there.
I detect Sector 2.
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know. Just relax. We got the place clamped down.
Just take a look.
Yeah, Bones has got that covered.
Wait. Have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been there.
Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working these mines for a long time. We know the place inside and out.
Fine, we just can't be too sure.
True. Come on.
We won't be doing our job by staring at this map all day.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Shoulders back, chest down. Turn this place upside down.
Thank you. We're late for the briefing.
Shit. We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try.
Checking in. No sign of anything. Over.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk. I'll have it after the fight. I got too big on Sanchez. Money in the bank.
Thank you.
Hey there, Monty. Road been good to you?
Oh, yeah. It's all good. Got myself a new baby girl last month.
Congrats.
Thanks, yeah. Didn't figure on being a dad this late in life.
You're not so old. Oh, heads up with the check. Fat one worked at the window today, and she's got some kind of hair up her ass.
Right. See ya.
Better show yourself or you'll get a curveball from my gun. It's nothing. Just relax.
What's that? Thank you. have I seen him before?
Look, pal, you better disappear. Now!
Pay the mileage because you didn't get the odometer notarized.
I've been trucking for 20 years and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy.
Hell yeah.
But I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's harassment. We'll have to report you for that.
You!
I'm going for a smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post 3 years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? They need to be activated to strip before they explode, so unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to worry about.
Where have I seen him before?